ऑफ टू आयरन हाइट एच।
मास एम इज टाइड, मास एम इज टाइड टू व्हाट?
टू आइडेंटिकल पोल्स ऑफ हाइट एच।
टू आइडेंटिकल पोल ऑफ हाइट एच। हाँ, उसका आगे
मासलेस स्प्रिंग ऑफ इक्वल लेंथ।
मासलेस स्प्रिंग ऑफ इक्वल लेंथ। ओके, उसके बाद
द मास इज एट हाइट एच अबव द ग्राउंड एट इक्विलिब्रियम।
इज इट एट सेंटर दैट मास? At equilibrium it is at height h, but is it at center connected? Equal length बोला है ना, तो center ही connected हुआ ना, equal length LL. Here mass m is connected, but at equilibrium it is not height h but small h, correct? Hello?
Yes, sir.
That means it comes
yes,
here.
Sir.
The string comes here at equilibrium. So this is mg acting and this is tension along the string. This height is h and upper height is h minus h. This distance, if I take distance between the two pole, is it given L?
Yes, sir.
Okay. If distance between pole is given L, तो ये मुझे L by 2 लेना पड़ेगा, ठीक है? Now what is tension? This tension can I resolve into two component? If this you take theta, then this will be T cos theta, E sin theta. Same way this side mirror image theta, so T cos theta and T sin theta. That means mg is 2T sin theta. I hope you followed this line. So T will become mg upon 2 sin theta. T equals to mg upon 2 sin theta. Sin theta we have to eliminate to get the answer. Sin theta is opposite side, which is h minus h upon hypotenuse. This is L by 2, this is h by L by 2. So it will be root of L by 2 square plus h minus h square. Therefore, tension T is mg upon 2 h minus h. This thing will go up. L by 2 square plus h minus h square. Hai kya is option? Just check. Option A?
Yes, sir.
This is done.
डन सर।
After this 62, which sum you need?
No, 66.
66. Three forces are acting on the body as shown. Are you sure you got this sum?
Yes, sir.
1 newton. Making 60 degree. This is 2 Newton, 4 Newton, 30 degree. The magnitude of minimum additional force needed along OX for equilibrium. For it to have resultant only along Y, X should get cancelled. So one can be resolved into two component, one cos 60 and one sin 60. This is angle 30, so this will be 30 vertically opposite. This will become 2 cos 30 and here it will come 2 sin 30. 1 newton ho gaya, ab ye 4 newton. This side will be 4 sin 30. And this side will get 4 cos 30. We want only Y. So force along positive X is 1 cos 60 plus 2 sin 30. 1 into half plus 2 into half. Half plus 1. That means 3 by 2. Now force along negative X is 4 sin 30, which is 4 into half, that is 2. So 3 by 2 and 2 are not balanced. Therefore, additional force on positive X-axis side will be 2. Minus 0.5 newton should be added extra. Option C. Aniket followed?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Done.
Yeah. Next one.
So 67.
67. You want. Ayush, you got this one?
Yes, sir. Lamy's theorem.
Lamy's theorem. Yes, correct. All right. Theta 1, theta 2, 150. 150. PQR are three collinear force. P value given, sin theta 1 given, value of R V 1. See, there is one theorem when concurrent force is acting at same point. Lamy's theorem. See how to write that. Force P is cutting this angle theta 1. So sin theta 1 upon force R upon sin 150. Force Q upon sin theta 2. Whichever angle it is cutting between, that we take as denominator. Now P is given 1.9318. upon sine theta 1 is 0.9659. R we have to calculate upon sine 150. 0.659 double is this, I think. 9 to 8. R. What is sine 150? Can I write sine 90 plus 60 is cos 60. Hello?
Yes, sir.
So cos 60 is half, 1 newton is the answer. Aniket, now clear Tasmay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Rahul, after the class you please wait. I have to discuss with extra lecture.
Yes, sir.
Dungeon.
Then tell me which one.
72.
Okay. Uniform chain L is lying partly on table. Remaining part is hanging down the edge of the table. So if this is table, total length is L, partly on the table and partly it is hanging. Total length is L. Coefficient of friction between chain and the table is 0.5. What is minimum length of chain that should be lying on the table to prevent the chain from slipping down? Suppose this is L and this is L minus X. To prevent the chain from slipping down. From slipping down means pulling force, correct? Which is M into G.
Hello? Yes.
And to prevent, we require frictional force. This is, yes, also clear? Sir. Okay. So mass Mg should be equal to, isko M1 naam deta aur ye M2, should be equal to mu into normal reaction will be M2G. I hope this line you all followed.
Yes, sir.
Frictional force is mu into normal reaction and this is weight. Okay. M1 is mass of L minus X. Hello?
Yes, sir.
If total mass is M and total length L, then mass per unit length is M by L. Correct?
Yes, sir.
And M1 mass will be then into its length. This line everybody has followed. Yes. Mu is 0.5. M2 is mass per unit length into length X. Clear? Hello?
Yes, sir.
M by L cancel. L minus X is half X. 0.5 means half. So 2L minus 2X is X. 2L is 3X. 2L by 3 should be on the table. That is X. Now followed?
Yes, sir.
Sorry. Important. This is a good sum.
Done, sir.
Then which sum you want after this?
70. So next one.
73, next one. Ayush, you got 73?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Aniket? Both Aryans? You all have got this? Aryan senior?
Yes.
Milan says ka?
Yes.
Kya mila beta?
So B.
B, check karte hai abhi. Theta. Idhar ek knot tie kiya hai. A. Block B is lying on a table, weight W. Iska weight W. Coefficient of friction between block and table is mu. This is table. Between block and table is mu. Assume the chord B to and the knot is horizontal. Maximum weight of the block A for which system will be stationary. Stationary matlab neither forward nor backward, na? Hello?
Yes.
Yes.
So, if this is tension T, this will be T cos theta, and this will be T sine theta. Weight of block A, maximum weight of block A, for which system will be stationary. Block A ka weight chahiye. Suppose it is mg. Weight of the block A for the system to be stationary. This is the knot tied from here. Weight of this block, mg, I am taking W dash, which we have to find. Can I say T? Sine theta is this vertical, which should balance W dash. Okay. Hello?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And T cos theta should become friction. Ye aisa khich raha hai na isko, T cos theta. Ye dono to balance ho gaya. T cos theta is frictional force. And frictional force is mu into normal reaction W. Equation 2. Now if you take ratio, T sine upon T cos equals to W dash upon mu W, TT cancel. So W dash equals to mu W sine theta upon cos is tan theta. Option B. Followed now?
Yes.
Yes.
Done, sir.
After this, which one you want?
78.
Directly 78 or anything in between?
No, sir.
Directly 78. To determine coefficient of friction between the rough surface and the block surface is kept inclined at 45 degree. Surface is kept inclined at 45 degree, and a block is released from rest. it takes time t in moving distance d. The rough surface is then replaced by smooth surface, and the same experiment is repeated. It takes time t to cover distance d. The rough surface is then replaced by smooth surface. This was rough. This is smooth surface. The block takes now time t by 2 to move same distance d. Then what is coefficient of friction? Okay. Ayush, you got this answer?
No, sir.
Okay. Distance is same, time is t by 2. What is acceleration of this block coming down? Is it g sine theta? By which it is coming down? Correct, na?
Yes, sir.
And when it is coming down, friction will oppose na, motion because it is rough. So can I say net force acting will be mg sine theta minus of mu into normal reaction is mg cos theta? Okay. Hello?
Yes, sir.
So net force mass into net acceleration is mg sine 45 minus mu mg cos 45. Anything possibility of cancel? Mm, we can cancel. So A will become g upon root 2 minus mu g upon root 2, equation 1. Formula for distance covered is ut plus half at square, na?
Yes, sir.
So d equals to 0 t plus half g upon root 2 minus mu g upon root 2 into t square. Now in this case, mg sine theta will pull it down. There is no opposition. So case 2, distance covered is half, acceleration is g sine theta, that means 45, into time t by 2 square. Equation 2. Just copy till this, then I will divide equation 2 and 3.
Done, sir.
So I'm just dividing this 2 and 3. D by D is half G upon root 2 1 minus mu T square upon half G upon root 2 T square by 4. DD cancel, half of cancel, G by root 2 cancel, this cancel. So 1 equals to 4 into 1 minus mu. 1 by 4 is 1 minus mu. Mu equals to 1 minus 1 by 4. That is 3/4. Option A. नहीं नहीं बताऊंगा ना जरूर जाने के लिए
डन सर
ओके नेक्स्ट वन
सर 89
89
सर 83 आल्सो
ओके फर्स्ट 83 देन अ 50 केजी स्लैब is kept on frictionless floor, 10 kg block is resting on the top of slab as shown in the figure, coefficient of friction between block and slab, block and slab is 0.7 static and kinetic is 0.5. If 10 kg block is applied with force of 100 newton, then resulting acceleration of the slab is acceleration here we want. इसको A1 नाम देता हूँ acceleration इसका A2 of slab. So first we have to check whether this block will move or not. So maximum limiting force acting is mu static into normal reaction. Mu static is 0.2 and normal reaction will be 10 into 10. That means it will be 0.2 into 100, which is equals to 20. That means this will move, correct? Hello? This will move, no?
Sir, mu s is 0.7.
170. Still it will move because applied is greater than frictional force. It will move. When it starts moving, then kinetic friction will act. So for block of 10 kg, when it moves, then net force acting will be applied force minus friction. So mass into its acceleration is F. How much is F? 100. Minus Fk is 0.5 into normal reaction 100. मतलब 50, ठीक है?
Yes, sir.
0.5 into 100 is 50. 100 minus 50 is 50. We don't want acceleration, fortunately, for first one. तो first one का ये पूछा रहता तो 5 था. पर वो पूछा ही नहीं है ना, second का पूछा है. Now, force acting on second. This is moving forward, तो ये backward act हो रहा है ऐसा. तो ये ऐसा reaction act होएगा ना, इस पे Fk. Fk equals to m2 into a2, okay? Hello?
Yes, sir.
तो ये Fk आया हम लोगों को 50, m2 is 50, a2 चाहिए. अच्छा, जी वो लोग 9.8 दिया है आपको. So 0.98 will be our answer. A. Okay, clear?
Yes, sir, I got it.
After that, you said 89 you want, na?
Yes, sir.
Okay, one second. Let 83 get completed, then 89. Till today, you are supposed to do 100 only.
Yes, sir.
सैटरडे 50, संडे 50, ऐसा है बराबर. टोटल 200 से ज्यादा है क्या? 200 नहीं,
225.
हां, तो मंडे तक आपका पूरा होना चाहिए 225.
डन सर.
89. द बॉडी ऑफ मास m रेस्ट्स ऑन हॉरिजॉन्टल टेबल which has coefficient of friction as mu. So net force acting in friction is mu n. This is mg, normal reaction. Force is applied at an angle theta. So this will be F cos theta and this will be F sin theta. It is observed to make the body move by applying force F. The value of theta and F minimum will be respectively how much? Okay. F cos theta must be equal to mu into n. And F sin theta plus n is mg. Therefore, n is mg minus F sin theta. Equation 2. Therefore, F cos theta is mu into mg minus F sin theta. Therefore, F cos theta equals to mu mg minus mu F sin theta. F cos theta plus mu F sin theta equals to mu mg. So F into cos theta plus mu sin theta equals to mu mg. So F will be mu mg upon cos theta plus mu sin theta. And then if you get theta, then we can get the answer. Just copy till this much.
Yes, sir.
F minimum बोला है. For minimum F, mu should be tan theta. अगर आपको याद रहेगा तो डायरेक्ट हो जाएगा ऐसा. Therefore theta will be tan inverse of mu. अगर ये याद नहीं तो I have to take derivative of F equals to mu mg cos theta upon mu sin theta. Take its derivative equate to zero. वैसे करना पड़ेगा. Hello.
Yes sir.
मतलब क्या अगर ये नहीं याद होगा ना तो वो डिनोमिनेटर कॉस थीटा म्यू साइन थीटा शुड बी मैक्सिमम आना चाहिए. दिस इज पॉसिबल व्हेन डी बाई डी थीटा ऑफ दिस इज जीरो. तो कॉस थीटा का डेरिवेटिव इज माइनस साइन थीटा प्लस म्यू. कॉस थीटा शुड बी जीरो हो गया. तो साइन थीटा इज म्यू कॉस थीटा. देयरफॉर टेन थीटा इज म्यू. और एज आई सेड इफ यू रिमेंबर इट विल बी इजी. So theta is tan inverse of mu. Direct or you calculate this. Theta, tan theta is mu. So tan theta is opposite side upon adjacent side. This will become mu square plus 1. So now our force form value will be equals to mu mg cos theta, so 1 upon root of 1 plus mu square plus mu sin theta is mu upon root of mu square plus 1. So this will be then mu mg 1 upon root plus mu square 1 plus root. So this will be mu mg 1 plus mu square root of 1 plus mu square. So this will get cancelled. Na? Ye like x square hai, ye root x hai na? Aisa ho gaya. X root x. So final will be mu mg upon root of 1 plus mu square. Clear? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Ye mathematical part samjha na? X अपॉन रूट एक्स जैसा है ना ये. तो ये कैंसल होकर रूट एक्स बच गया. मतलब रूट ऑफ वन प्लस म्यू स्क्वायर. सॉल्व. After 89.
Sir, 92.
92, okay. Block of 8 kg. Force of 10 Newton is applied. On this, we have got another block of 2 kg. This is A, this is B. coefficient of friction between B and floor is 0.5. And between A and B is 0.4. The force of friction between A and B is how much? Okay. Force of friction between A and B, we want, will be how much? For B, maximum force is mu into normal reaction, which is 0.5 into M1 plus M2. That is 0.5 into 8 plus 2 into this G. G is given 10. So 0.5 into 10 into 10 equals to 0.5 into 100. That means 50. So F is greater than applied force. Okay, na ye? Hello?
Yes.
So body will not move, na?
Yes, sir.
If it
yes,
will not sir. Move, then friction force will become zero. D option. Because it is not moving, so no friction will act. Wherever force is applied, we always find on that body what is maximum opposing force or limiting force of friction acting.
Done, sir.
After this,
97.
96, 97. Vehicle of mass M is moving on rough horizontal road with momentum P. Coefficient of friction between tire and the road is mu. Then stopping distance, okay. Momentum is P. Stopping distance will be how much? Stopping distance means find the distance covered before it comes to rest. What is net force acting? Net force? Net force we cannot manage, no? But we can do this sum by this method. When body comes to rest, then change in kinetic energy is work done during this rest. Because applied force diya nahi, so I cannot go by force method. Work done is frictional force into displacement. Frictional force is mu mg. Into displacement, and kinetic energy is P square upon 2m. We know this P square upon 2m, final is zero. So, therefore, distance covered as both sides will be P square upon 2m square g into mu. This is option C. After 97,
100.
100. Only till 100th you all have done?
Yes.
Yes.
Due to lack of time, kya utna time mein utna hi hua? You could complete only till 100 and still were left out with the time?
No, sir.
Okay, theek hai, theek hai. Time lagta hai actually. A ball is resting upon flat piece of paper on a table top. Okay. On a piece of paper on a table top. This is paper. The paper is pulled horizontally but quickly towards right as shown. Paper is pulled towards right as shown. Quickly. Relative to initial position with respect to table, the ball will remain stationary if there is no friction between the paper and the ball. Will move to the left and start rolling backward. That is to the left if the friction between, if there is friction. No friction, toh bola hai stationary rahega. Moves forward in the direction on which paper is pulled. Now, if it is moved, pulled means it will move. That is for sure. Remains stationary if there is no friction between the paper and the ball. Friction will try to oppose the motion, so it will start rotating. Lekin agar friction nahi hoega, there is no friction. No friction, so ye pull ho jayega aur ye jagah ka jagah pe rahega. Because contact is negligible, na contact force. So first wala to correct hai. When you pull it, then it starts opposing. Matlab iska friction will try to pull it back, so it will start rolling like this in the left direction. If there is friction, two is also correct. A option, both one and two. So you are pulling here, friction will try to pull it back. So here, aisa rotate ho jayega. Friction nahi hai, to iska contact hi nahi hai, to stationary jayega. Option A. So you are supposed to complete today till 150, na? Hello?
Yes.
कल मुझे 150 तक का डाउट सॉल्विंग रखना पड़ेगा. कैन आई कीप इवनिंग 7 o'clock, 7 to 8 डाउट सॉल्विंग इवनिंग?
यस सर.
एक सेकंड. हेलो, हाय तुम. ठीक है ठीक. नहीं नॉलेज का कुछ नहीं एक्चुअली, क्या टाइम नहीं मिलता ना अभी संडे से. ठीक है, देन टुडे 9:30 और अराउंड 10 o'clock चलेगा? चले. ठीक है ठीक है. टुमारो 7 to 8, ओके, सो दैट मंडे वी डोंट हैव टू रश. इज इट कन्वीनियंट फॉर एवरीबडी टुमारो इवनिंग 7 to 8?
Yes, sir.
That's all.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.